Adam's thinking of the scenario where a cement truck breaks down and the load goes off.
Oh my God. That's just a little more than you thought, huh? Well, I mean, I think it really does duplicate the myth. I mean, it's about a guy going, how do I get rid of this huge slab of concrete, otherwise known as a floor, and just putting in a stick. And it may end up clearing some of this slag and thus proving the other part of the myth.
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Yeah.
The high-speed camera shows the moment of concussion when expanding air shakes loose the concrete slag.
I mean, this is totally plausible, right?
To tell you the truth, if I were a cement truck driver and I had to clean up my truck, I would probably try this first, because jackhammering in here does not sound like a lot of fun.
Between using a stick of dynamite or a jackhammer, what would you use?
Well, if I happen to have a stick of dynamite laying around, I'd definitely use the dynamite.
That's a no-brainer.
But what about Twister One, with its barrel full of concrete?
If you do that to a truck, you're screwed. You know, it's like it's a solid rock, and so, you know, you can't really put enough explosive in there to blow that up without just blowing the truck up.
Now that sounds like an idea. 1,000 times bigger than any of these.
Am I missing an eyebrow?
This is going to be big.
So, Frank, we've learned from hard experience that we need to respect the instructions of the experts in explosives. Tell me about what you have here and what we need to do. What's going to happen?
Well, we're all set. We've got a huge amount of explosive in there, and we will not have much concrete left.
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is crazy.
Well, there's your problem.
Wow. Where'd it go? It's all gone. There's no more truck.
I left it right here.
Talk about removing concrete. There is no concrete. There is no truck. There's no nothing.
That's what happens on Mythbusters. When the guys don't get what they want, they just keep on going until they do.